Welcome back.
Here we are again.
On our own.
Picking up bird people. And using them to fly.
Welcome to the Sky Temple.
Welcome to How to Get Famous. So, what's over here?
Rob and I were just talking about how beloved this temple is for its unique design and exploration, and how they should make a whole Zelda game based around being in the sky, because people would love it.
Yeah, and actually, I think most people seem to like it.
Yeah, it's Skyward Sword's probably the worst Zelda game I've ever played, but it's still, like, a half-decent game.
Well, that was... Okay. So. So, like, do I have to drop and then try to time it, or...?
Nope. Try going to the right.
The right? To this empty spot?
There might be more you can grapple to, though.
Oh. Okay.
Maybe you grapple to that from a different ledge, I don't know. Try climbing back up.
Well, but like, even if I did, I'd still end up on this platform.
Yeah, but I mean, like, conundrum. Look that other way. Like, on the map, there's a ledge over there. To your right.
No, but that's the ledge, like, right in front of me.
No. To your character's... kill him.
Do what I want.
To your character's right.
Yeah.
No. Okay, kill him. So look at your map. There's a ledge that direction.
Let's... Oh, I see.
Hooray! Oh.
Okay.
Use your Beyblade.
Yeah, let it rip.
And I've already forgotten what it was. Duncan's Tops. There you go.
Is this?
Yeah, you just tap it a bunch of times.
There we go. Yeah.
I have no memory of what it's actually doing. Oh, it's making a bridge.
Oh, cool.
Hooray!
Good job, Dragoon.
Out of curiosity, see what's up that ledge? Up the vines?
Oh, yeah.
I don't know if there's something up there or not. Could be a key or something.
Oh, no, it's the Uka torture chamber.
So, the Hylian has finally arrived.
Well, I got money. That's the important thing in life.
Money is the important thing in life. It's the sad truth of adulthood.
I mean, it depends on what kind of life you want to live. Yeah, you could just go live in the woods.
If traveling was free, you'd probably never hear from me again. I'd just travel.
Yeah. Yeah, well, it's like those people you hear about now who, like, who retire and then just get an RV and drive around.
That's what my parents are planning on doing.
That'd be great.
Yeah. My dad's gonna retire this September.
Wow. Can I make that jump, do you think?
I think so.
Well, I wasn't going to wait for your response, but okay. At least you have faith in me. Okay.
Oh, stay there.
Yeah?
You want to get to that chest.
Okay, but can I... Is there enough of a space for me to...
Nope. Try looking up. You can't grapple on chests in this game.
Oh, right.
He just walked off the edge and died. You got
a key. Hooray. Oh, wait, no. Okay, what can I...
You might be able to grapple off the grate on the wall there.
Yeah, probably.
Hey.
Is that all there is in this room right now?
Perhaps.
It sure looks that way.
You can go down, I think, but I think you need the item from the dungeon.
Oh, okay. So, let's go find a lock.
Maybe the room with the two Uka, the big round room, you went to the right. Maybe the door on the left needed a key, I don't remember.
Oh, yeah. Let's find out. Oh, something's happening. Maybe? What? Oh, hey again.
Ridley!
Oh.
Go back to your own franchise.
Well, aren't you supposed to be out on an important date with a certain alien?
You need to upload that fanfiction somewhere.
I'll probably do it anonymously.
No. Own up to it. It's art.
I'll use a pseudonym like George W. Bush.
I like picturing like an interview with him. Did you write this? Yes, I did.
Yeah, he's like trying to take credit.
Yeah.
Also, if I do use that name, I'm going to write it as George W. Bush.
W?
Yep. D-O-U-B-L-E-Y-A. You're a dick.
Yeah, you're such a dick plant.
Yeah.
Oh, hit him as he was falling.
Yeah, that was cool.
Use your Beyblade again.
I don't wanna.
Beyblade! That's how that theme song went, right?
Yep. Beyblade. Everyone's sucking on a Beyblade. Everybody likes to play with Beyblades.
I remember seeing a commercial on TV a long time ago for Bey Wheels.
Yeah. And now they're doing, like, second-generation Beyblades.
I don't get why they don't just... Why don't they just re-mass-produce the original toys?
Because those ones are old and shitty, and kids today don't... Because now we're the lame adults that like stupid things.
Yeah, but if they just reproduced the old toys and then re-aired the old show... Doesn't that just increase the profits that they've made off of that?
I guess. Assuming people do take to it.
Also, you can use the hookshot on him and take his armor off.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool. That's so cool.
I don't remember if I ever told you that.
No, I don't think so. Hey. Nice armor.
You can throw it at him now.
Oh, I missed. Time to throw it into the wind. Throw it into the wind. Oh, it doesn't get blown.
You will.
Yeah, that's what I'm assuming. Oh, God. Okay, I didn't think I was gonna land in the wind like that.
Try going and climbing to the right. See if you can get out of here.
Yeah.
I think you can walk through the wind if you put on the iron boots.
Probably. I think that's some sound reasoning.
I think. Hooray!
Oh no, it didn't work! What the? Okay, I guess I wasn't over quite far enough.
You gotta be in the pixel perfect spot.
Wait, did you ever see that movie?
No.
Yeah, neither did I.
These platforms are gonna fall.
Yeah. Oh, okay, so I can just get on that other side there. No problem. I'm prepared for anything.
Hooray!
Ooh, that was close.
Oh, God. That was completely the wrong time to take those off.
That was a tremendously stupid thing to do.
Well, now you know what you're doing, though.
Yeah.
Climbing.
Okay. No, run off the edge. See ya.
See you later, don't wanna be ya.
That's how that goes.
Good one, Biff.
Good one, Biff. Yeah, wouldn't wanna be ya.
B. Like the B movie.
Yeah, who are you? Jerry Seisenfeld?
Now you got the dungeon map.
Yay.
Hey.
Hey, how's it going? Fine. Ignore me.
Just like all the others.
Uka, your friends are all super racist.
Can you leave with her? I bet you need her in the other room.
Oh, maybe. You're coming with me.
Oh, guess not.
Huh.
Hmm. Eh? Look up. Maybe there's a thing to hookshot to.
Hmm.
Maybe not. Maybe you're
going. Oh my god, did you?
Okay, he's fine.
Oh, did he fall off?
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe the only point of this room right now was to get the map.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Because there's another room down here. But you have to get through the wind. Is there a grapple point over there?
Over where?
There's a door right there.
Oh, right there.
But you can't get.
Yeah. Oh, well. Now, do you think the iron boots are going to affect how fast those blocks fall?
I don't know. Like, I don't remember.
Am I
going to
immediately die? Probably.
Just keep rolling.
Yeah, that might work. No!
Nope! Then it just shows Pierre and Link just... Wham! Into the dirt, into the earth.
Just recovered from the other one.
Yeah.
Oh, I feel so much better now after all that physiotherapy. Okay, so.
Drink a potion.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea.
So. There must be a grapple point or something.
Yeah. It might be clear from, like, the other... Okay. It's gonna say from the other side, but... It's really not going to work right now. Yeah, there's no resist.
Go into your claw shot and just look up. Hmm.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, I'm going for a leap of faith. No, never mind. That was dumb.
Oh, there's a room down.
Is there?
Yeah, there's a level below you in that room. Maybe you grapple downward.
Oh, maybe.
I saw a door when you were falling. See down there?
Oh, yeah.
You might need the item, though, judging by those. Go into your map. Go down one floor. Yeah, it's right below you. Go up one. Yeah, okay, go back to the floor you're on. Now go down one. Can I have the controller for a second?
Yep. Don't do it.
Oh dear. Get off. Oh, are we supposed to time like a jump as those fall or some shit? I don't remember. I think we'll make... Let's see what's over. See, I don't think we'll make... That's why I thought maybe we'd bring the... Oh!
Oh, hey there. How's it going?
Ah, there we go.
All right.
We solved it. We do'd the thing.
We did the do.
Get you back. There we go. Here you go, Rob.
All right.
I figured there was something in this room we had to do.
Okay. What's in these pots? Good.
Remember we're in hero mode, so pots don't drop hearts.
Oh, yeah.
Careful.
Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. Oh, God. Oh, it's not fine. Hey, arrows.
Arrows!
It is fine. Now.
Keys.
God.
Yeah, you gotta time it.
Yeah.
Oh, hang on. It's your favorite little platformy dudes. Did you see him? Go back on the platform. Right there. When you land on him, he springs up. Remember you...
Okay, I don't remember those at all.
In the first temple of the game, you fought them and you hated their asses. I think you can use the boomerang on them.
Okay. Let's try it.
Dead.
Oh, God. It turns out the greatest enemy... is my own hubris. Come on.
I don't think there's one there.
Yeah.
We would have come by now. They're switching back and forth.
Oh, okay. Oh, right. It was this other one I was thinking of. Oh, okay.
I
Oh, he is. He is dead.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna wait.
Mid jump, put on the iron boot, see what happens.
There. Make sure it's all right.
Yeah, there's no wind there.
Oh God.
The worm guy scared you?
No, I'm just bad. Careful. At this.
If you land on him, he'll send you flying.
Oh God. Oh, let me off.
Use the boomerang on the ground there. There he goes.
You suck.
Now he's dead.
Okay.
There's a treasure chest behind you. I don't know. It might have a key in it or something.
Yeah. Let's do it. Yeah, it's fine. You open it up, a gust of wind just bursts out. Oh, 10 rupees.
Yeah, you should be able to make that. He'll just grab the ledge.
Okay. I'm all paranoid now. I think this one's all right.
Probably a bug, yeah, right there.
Yep. Nice try, idiot.
Gotta go quick there, that one's gonna fall.
Yeah. Okay.
Hooray!
I did it!
You dude the thing!
I did the do. Awesome, I love fighting these guys. Come on.
Looks like they're like, hey, you wanna fight?
I did. Okay, see ya.
Well, there they go.
Wow, that was a lot easier than I expected.
We're free!
Oh, it's beautiful.
Just like the monkeys before us.
Imagine if it turned out the Uka were, like, working for Zant.
Yeah, Uku comes up to you. You idiot! I was the only rebel. Is that all I had to do in here?
I guess so.
Huh. Okay.
I don't even know where that cage was.
Yeah.
Unless we walked right by it.
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. Go back in that room.
Oh, okay.
Just to make sure. Let's look around for a claw shot point.
Oh, yeah. Good thinking.
I bet you they're in there. Oh, yeah, there's grass you can grapple.
Yeah, there we are.
Good thinking, me. That's using the noodle.
The old noodle.
Hey, guys.
How's it going?
How's Zant?
He's doing quite fine.
I mean, who? I hate that man. Hey, come on.
Let me pick you up.
Hey, come on.
Just shits on you. You might need to use them to.
Unless. What is this?
Oh. Oh, yeah, and then you jump with the bird, and he'll lift you up.
Okay. Nope.
Oh, yeah.
What? What's going on?
He's pecking at you.
Stop it!
Uh,
Okay, let's try this again. There. You're not an agent of Zant.
There you go. That was funny.
He's trapped on the vines. Kill him.
Well, that's what I meant to do.
There's a mechanic like this in Wind Waker. It's pretty cool.
Cool. Oh, I'm not sure that's what I'm supposed to do.
No, you didn't make it all the way.
Nope.
You hit him. The bird guy.
Yeah, how does that feel?
My skull. There's probably a grapple point to get out of here now.
Probably. And he's just trapped.
You could probably jump that, grab the bird. And...
yeah. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Nope.
No.
I guess you have to use that air.
You've misled me for the last time. Okay. Now one of you get on up here. That's right, you can't hide from me.
Just stand on where the draft's gonna be. That's what I'd do.
Yeah, I don't... oh, okay, there it is.
Well, treasure chest.
Oh, okay, I thought there was... I thought it was, like, open at the back there. damn it. Ah, shit.
Hey, buddy!
Settle down.
You're gonna wanna go back and get that treasure chest.
Yeah, I'm just trying to figure out how to get back there.
Through that, the hole in the wall like you did before.
Can I get back through there?
Well, let the air pick you up first.
Well, I mean, I tried.
There you go.
Okay.
Hooray!
Quit whining!
Is it a key? Well, it's rupees.
Oh.
I assumed it would be something important because it's just right there.
Yeah. It's... alright. Alright. Back up. Grab a nuka.
Grab a nuka.
You know, like you do. Well.
You got a lot of coordination with the uka. You could just wait till the air behind you blows back up.
I could just kill him. Well, they actually reacted. Now I feel bad. I'm sorry, little friend. You well idiot. Okay, let's get position. Oh my god.
Why don't you go back over there, use the Z targeting to move more precisely. That's how I usually do it.
Okay, that's wrong button.
Like that, yeah.
Okay.
And then turn hard, yeah, left. You do want to be in here. You want to grapple that thing.
Yeah.
I just assumed that chest would have a key or something in it.
Mm-hmm.
Those poor pots.
Oh, see you later, guys. Get over here. Shut up. Yeah, shut up. Oh, No, this way. This way, Uka. How dare you do this to me?
Oh, that was close, though.
Uka. Uka!
Dead.
There. Now let's do this. There we go.
Yeah, you just let it blow you up. Go up to the ledge.
Yeah.
Hooray. I'm not sure why there's air in here. There's a door, but there might be a secret in here.
Well, maybe I might come back to this.
Oh, we're on the other side of that room now.
Okay.
Where we got the map.
Yeah.
And we want to go down. Next time on the show, Rob's going to go down.
Stick around.
We'll see you guys next time.